Cha-Ching. Richard is rich.
I'm rich.
Richard is hardworking.
I'm hardworking.
He's prideful.
I'm prideful.
He's stingy.
I'm stingy.
Oh, and did we mention he's rich?
Oh yeah, I'm rich.
And he also sleep talks.
I'm sleep talking.
And now, we're gonna enter Richard's dream world. This is Richard's... This is Richard's friend, Modesty. He helped Richard get a job while he was struggling to make ends meet. Without him, Rich wouldn't have found his big break.
Hi, Richard. Hello. How have you been doing? It's been a while.
Well, aside from my new imported German car and my second beach house I bought recently, I'm pretty exhausted.
Have things been going well at work?
Well, yeah, we've been making some mad bank.
You know, I think you should be focusing more on things more than just material goods. Remember who you were before you became wealthy. How have you been doing otherwise?
Well, I haven't been getting good sleep lately.
Oh.
I keep tossing and turning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. You know, I'll send you the details for my mattress. It's amazing.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Richard heads to the mattress store, but before he gets there, he sees a homeless man asking for donations.
Please, sir, give me anything you have. I would give anything to have something.
It's missing 2 zeros, so you can have it.
He enters the store, where he meets the salesperson.
Yeah, I'd like...
What can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like your best mattress and pillow set. Hex doesn't matter.
Here you go, sir. Safe from the finest stuff around. They feel like sleeping on a cloud.
Okay.
Richard heads home and goes to bed, hoping the new mattress will finally allow him to sleep well. But once again, he can't sleep. So the next day, he calls the store, looking for a refund.
Ring, ring. Hello? Your mattress is awful.
Oh.
I want a refund.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear that.
Church right here. You can have your invite. Spiritual rest here.
No, I'm not interested.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's an open invitation, available 24/7. You can take it anytime. If you change your mind, look at this. Come back.
Thank you.
Richard wakes up again.
Wow, that dream felt so real. What's this doing here? Isn't this from the dream?
Richard makes the drive out to the church again, this time in real life. He's greeted again by Chris Chen.
I'm the pastor of this church.
I'm at it's impossible to explain, but I'm ready to receive the
Pastor Chris explains the gospel to Richard and explains that instead of finding happiness in material goods, we should be joyful in the Lord. We must be humble, receptive, and teachable children of God. Chris leaves him with a sense of purpose. Richard heads back to the city, searching for the homeless man he rejected in the street. When he found the man, he discovered that two other people were there. Richard realized it was his opportunity to serve the Lord.
Good evening, friends. Hey. You're welcome to come to my house to have rest for your weary bodies and souls.
My car.
No, that's our car.
It's the first time in a long time Richard slept well.